my third attempt at changing the string on my guitar. So this is the high E string, which broke while I was trying to tune my guitar.
I'm just sitting
and I'm going to fix it again.
It's clear to see from up here. The world seems small.
Oopsie. But it's fine. Let me grab it. So this is it. This is the bridge pin. This is the bridge.
In the great outdoor, forever free.
So this spot is going to go into this hole. And for that, what I'm going to do is to put this wire through this.
Take a step back to see the truth around you. From a distance you can tell.
Sit
together.
But
it's so beautiful.
This small,
you and me,
meant to be. The small pot that you see, the cutout pot, is where this wire will go.
Okay.
Wow, look at my nails.
I'm just sitting here. I got time.
This wire is going to clear go
to see
through this hole here.
From up here, the world seems small.
And then
we can sit.
This key's going to tighten it.
So it's so beautiful.
I'm gonna pause you this. So this is what I did.
In the great outdoors, forever free.
Right. And this is a wire, and this is the peg. So.
Sometimes you need to go.
This is what I'm gonna do.
Take a step back to see the truth around you. From a distance you can tell.
Where is that? The other way around, so this is probably not, it's like this.
Meant to be in the great,
or maybe not. This is confusing now. So, oh. Somebody might say no. Oh, okay, I got it. So I did it all wrong. It's in the other direction. So what I'm gonna do is to take this
from up here,
and
the world seems small. We can sit
right and move it all the way in the other direction. This
meant to be
is it. Right.
In the great
there. So now it's gonna be fine. This. So this is how it's moving. Oh, I'm moving the wrong one again. This is how it's moving. And we're gonna follow this high E string all the way to the bridge. Okay, so this extra wire, we're gonna cut this extra wire, right?
Like a bird on a tree.
I think this is. I need to like unwind it again. And what we will do is let's check these wires.
From up here.
Yeah.
Together.
this has to go a few times around this, so what I'm gonna do is loosen this a little.
We meant to be.
Loosen it a little. Like at least it should go a few times around this. So let's loosen this thing. This a lot because we want this, we want to use this to wind the string. So that's what we're doing now. Since I'm holding a camera with one hand, so this just got a little out of place. Let's go all the way and check what is happening at the bridge. This is it. Okay, now we're back.
We can sit together. So beautiful.
You and let's just go. This does not break.
Meant to be.
Let's see.
In the great outdoor.
Let's see.
Forever free.
This won't pop out, but take a step it does up. Look like it's not all the way in, and this needs to be moved a little and put into this hole. So
a distance you can tell.
Let me fix that. Now let's see where this thing is. I think it's in the right place now. And the bridge penny is also fully intact, hopefully.
Yep.
And this is where it is, so this is fine.
Meant to be.
We're back to winding this thing in this direction. The time to tune the guitar, and what I'm gonna do is to use the app Musician. Look at those fairy lights. And you can hear these women in the background constantly bickering, chirping like birds. So I use Musician on my Android, but I'm going to use Fender here. And let's see, Fender was the app I used the last time, like twice, and it broke I broke two strings because of this. Now let's select this thing. That is it.
And you can hear these women chattering. Okay, so let's see.
What happened? Oh, there. So what I'm gonna do is put this over here. And, or let's put this here.
Take a step
done. This has to be somewhere. What? Let me get back to this. So, let's check this string. Let me check these on Musician on my Android, and then I'm gonna use Fender on my iPhone. I'm gonna turn the camera off and check Musician and see if these strings that I had tuned the last time are still tuned or not. I got interrupted by a phone call. So what we're going to do is try the second string. Not the second, you can tell. Now one. Oopsie, I broke the string again. Hopefully not, let's see. Forever free. What the hell, what am I doing? You and me, meant to be. Something is broken. In the great outdoors. Forever free. How am I doing? This is another attempt at tuning the guitar, and again it's the final string, the first string, this one. So let's see.
Like a bird on a tree. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together. It's so beautiful, you and me. We're meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free.
This is where we're at right now. It's supposed to be the high E string, but so now it has reached the E string
region.
We have to tighten it a little more. So here goes nothing, let's hope it doesn't break.
Thank you.
Yep, so we're done.